Welcome all, let's get into the installation of boom barrier. First, getting to the outer part of the boom barrier. So our boom barrier has the LED type integrated with the boom barrier, which is connected with the hinges, and this is a waterproof LED type, and you can see the wiring connection. It is internally connected with the motor and also the PCB. Now slowly getting into the installation part and also the spare parts. First, let us see about the motor. Our motor is nano type and it is inbuilt in the box concealed, so it reduces the noise and also the vibration. So this is the box. This is the box where we have the motor is kept inside. Now getting to the next item is the crankshaft. So these crankshafts are completely made of heavy duty aluminium. Complete aluminium. So this genuine aluminium material which gives you wear and tear corrosion for the life. And next item would be the springs. These are the 100% duty cycle springs used for opening and closing the barrier. Now getting to the PCB board. The difference between the common PCB and our MagTech PCB is we have dual capacitors. So this is called the capacitor. We have two capacitors and all the items included in the PCB, which is connected as a preloader. You don't need to do any sort of connections in this. Now getting on to the next item would be the limit switch. So this is called limit switch, where we use to adjust the opening and closing time, also the length of the arm. Now getting to the simple connection of the power supply. So we have a small PCB integrated in the bottom of the boom barrier, which we use to connect for the photosensor cells. This one cable, 1, 2, 3. This is connected directly with push button. So this is we call as push button. So one cable is connected with it, and remaining two cables are connected with the photosensor cells. You can see. So this is the connection of the photosensor cells. It's very simple that you have to take a positive and negative and connect it over the top. So green light indicates that it is working. Coming back to the another transmitter, this we call it as a transmitter, and this we call it as a receiver. So this transmitter will have three functions of LED light, which shows functioning. When some object comes, it gives you red color. So this shows that the working fine. So the difference between the normal photosensors and our company cell is we have dual eye, which gives two types of transmission and ensures that safety is at first. Now getting onto the top of the boom barrier, we provide a pulley. So for any manual operation during power supply cutoff, you can just connect it with this and we can start rotating it. So this is the function of this. So which means you don't need to open the barrier. And our barrier is made of 1.8 mm sheet metal thickness, which gives robust and rigidity. And you can see the height of the barrier. Once again, going to the final part, everything is prefabricated and preloaded. You don't need to do any big R&D work during installation. This is for the power supply. This two is for the photosensor cells, and third is for the push button. Thank you.